quarterback.
Sharn.
Don't do that.
You love it.
No, I don't. You set up your light already?
Fuck, be right back.
Yeah, I set it up exiting westward. Yeah, exiting from the west.
Copy. You want full AA or AA ballista?
Give yourself a mix.
That's why I love you, Hammer Dad. You said we're exiting westward?
Say again?
You said we're leaving to the west?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mustafa, did you get a United 500 down there?
see my poke?
You're the one who poked me. You're a dick.
But did you see it?
No, because I was panicking because you poked me mid-descent onto the runway, so you minimized my armor.
Right then, no, I didn't do it. That wasn't me.
Oh.
I meant the one earlier when you was loading, or when you got the when you was in the bunks.
Javelin 1-1 Alpha.
Oh, yeah, I saw that poke. No, someone poked me like 5 seconds ago, and it minimized my armor, so I was panicking. I almost had a heart attack.
Javelin 1-1 Alpha signing onto ground to air.
Hey, Astolfo, I wanna know how the missile knows where it is.
This?
What did I just hear?
Just wait for it.
What? The female? Oh, it was just a voice bot. Cause I was like, that is not the voice bot.
This is
Gary
signing on to 2PC.
Yep, LA, right? That finds more accurate. That finds higher fire rate. Essentially, it's between 3.3 and 5.5.
Set the blue bolt
dock,
yes.
No. 3.3 and
7.62.
Hey, Bouncing, touch my ass.
He treats me like an asshole.
Touch my ass.
Why the fly missile on that, by the way?
So I'm taking two squads, of course.
Give
me your favorite two squads.
What's LZ leader going to do? I'm guessing punk.
After this, there is no
problem. Fuck this advice when I got four Z95s upstairs.
Go shoot up your Z95!
I'm on my end, yeah. Got room.
You'll be going to punk and indie.
Alright, so we'll go to punk first, indie second.
Two three signing us here.
Ligma Charlie.
sure the hell out of genetic.
Hi.
Bob, you're taking 2-2.
Hi.
Oh, you're not having that.
John, I'm just taking 2-3.
What?
So I'm just taking 2-3 then, I'm guessing?
Yeah.
So, just Indy then.
Huh?
Just Indy then.
Yeah.
Alright, bet.
Hey, somebody took all the pads with VTOLs.
Wrong then.
Stop pepper noises.
What do you want me to do about all these people?
Wrong that.
Mark it up.
Thirty-six check.
This one you need to talk to instead of just talking like what you were.
I hear some flying up there.
Show out the other way, Slough.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna turn myself around when I get lower.
Yeah, you gotta be careful because you're about to land on a lap.
I know, I got it. Don't backseat me. Oof, I'm not the
same person. He looks at the picture and went, wait, which
Hero!
That's all the same
Hi!
Yeah,
hi.
Hi,
you're loading in my LET, so it's the second last LET.
Second last LET, thank you very much.
Yep, so second LET from the right.
Fucking
cool. Thank you.
And I used to have an issue growing up with ADC. I used to not be any good at all. Yeah, so it was super pissed.
Ness out!
That surprised me with him.
You're loading with Slav, so last LET, so farthest east LET.
Alright.
Alright, everyone, let's go and get lined up.
Slav. Yep.
God complex 5 signing, 35.
I may have to kill you. Back in your hole.
It's been a while.
Already, boss man.
Alright, lads. Shut the fuck up. We're doing this. Alright. Open your mops. A hole
embedded. Imagine not being on Whisper. You're actually cringe.
I made a promise that your last off I'd be on Whisper. In yellow.
Whisper?
Did I fucking ask you? Fuck off. I'll
sue
you. Hey, alright.
An entire battalion holds the city of Kavala. You are tasked with capturing said town and then defending it from the onslaught that's gonna come from the southern peninsula. Yeah, that's all I got.
Amazing.
Well,
the deep lore that we get to experience in this
you
year
do not
is truly
get
next
deep
level.
Lore at 2 a.m. in the fucking morning, dude.
You offered to fucking Zeus.
Good job, Noel.
I
didn't ask.
Being right. I want this to all be right.
Good. Thank you. I appreciate it. Alright. Yeah. So, I'll get leadership on me in a second. Yeah, good luck. Have fun today, boys. Last one for me is platoon lead. So, make it a good one. Don't fuck it up. And yeah, leadership on me. I'm going to tell you the plan.
You ready to do some bombing runs in Stealtho? Yeah? Yeah.
Am I going to crash?
Yeah.
Don't worry, you're taking Ness out, and he.
Definitely going to crash.
Yeah, I just heard that all the way over here, Stealtho.
You were supposed to.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. It's bugged back. I don't know about that.
Kind of rusty.
Going down.
Excellent. I'm not allowed to know what I'm like. I'm not high enough.
Falcon! Hello!
How's it going?
I'm taking your squad in, so I'm gonna crash, because everyone I love and hate is in the same squad.
I'm very much aware.
Yeah, we have you. Don't worry, you're on the good list. We have Hog. He's on the bad list. We have Izu. He's on the worst list.
Yeah, we know I'm on the bad list. You don't have to lie to me.
It's okay. You're with Bach on the good list.
Oh, why?
Because you guys blow up a lot. Hog, the good list is called the good list because I know I can trick them with IEDs.
Seconds was dropping it.
Exactly.
You still remember that clip where I walked in that minefield?
What do you mean exactly?
I missed that clip. I'm gonna go find it again.
I could even give you that clip right now.
Do it. Bet. I'm gonna watch it while hovering over you.
That rocket. I was clear of the side of the compound completely. And when I fired it, the rocket like jutted to the right and hit the wall.
Real question. What rocket were you using?
It was the IPM.
Oh, Jesus.
I was probably a little close though, so you know, it's, you know, it'll be fine.
To be honest, I got to say, my body made that made Jack survive because I took all the fucking shrapnel.
I was gonna say that. If I go fix you, you're going back to somebody.
Hang on.
As we were performing medical, and I get exploded.
Izu.
That was near us, but no. I look over.
Why do I always see you with a shield?
Because it's fun.
It wasn't intentional.
That's fair. You know what?
It was not. Like I said, the whole
I'll just wear this. Easy.
I couldn't see any.
I'll just thing. Wear this helmet instead.
Targeted.
Are you flying?
Well, actually, you know,
yeah. So I can switch between helmets because I have it in my backpack.
So he came around the corner.
It's my
it
lucky helmet, dude.
It was an accident.
Accident
doesn't
mean I wasn't targeted.
I promise you weren't.
I don't know, man. I like a vehicle.
Also, not gonna lie, I was trying to design a helmet now that I'm CST, and I was like, should I try to put like a Lombax ear on one side of it? It was
yeah,
too
I
difficult,
send you
though.
I sent you the sent it to you on Discord.
Bet I'm gonna watch it while flying and laugh. Bright and I are gonna laugh at it.
This man really trying to run an AT train. In the middle of it?
Nah, it's fine. I just threw a horn
no,
on it.
Okay.
Called it
no,
a day.
I was in the middle of fucking staging
too. You see, when I hit VCT, I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna throw it on the other side. Just a little, the freaking wrench on there. No, it's okay. Thanks, though.
Hey, Vance.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Actually, never mind.
Sounds good. If that's the case, then I'll change the helmet.
Would you watch the
is your left first in the deck?
Instead
yeah,
of your,
the...
your
nah, I'm just asking because I'm telling everyone where the lads are.
As you can see on the map, we are going to...
So what are we doing here? Are we, okay,
we're flying.
Are we flying? Yeah.
Hey, Wolfgang. Hello, your LAT assignment is the first LAT to the west.
Got it.
What?
Oh, what we gonna do? You see the blue phase line?
I'm right here.
Alright, so...
What's their LZ? Is it LZ?
Rock is 2-1.
Alright.
If you have to land a little bit on the other side of the hill...
Yeah.
Just going for everyone here. If y'all have to land on the other side of the hill, do so. Just make sure it's a safe LZ.
Watch out for the no-fly zone.
Yes, definitely.
Nice.
Watch out for the no-fly zone.
We won't... We shouldn't have any problems.
Salfo, you said you're loading AA and Onaga, so that's good.
No.
Yeah.
I still need to change my fucking
thing.
No.
Okay, alright, go do that real quick.
Run, boy, run.
Do it after.
Pretty sure.
We're almost about to step
up.
I when I crash.
What on?
Nice.
I said near
I think mostly AA
and a couple ground rockets.
I got
I want to make sure that lads have a lot have decent amount of ground.
Right.
Because
I think I got it.
Yeah,
we got
I can
do
I know Astolfo's good at it, but
I can do even F hair, F ground. Cuz right now I have 60% AA.
Yeah,
I got 4 out of 6 as a
perfect.
Romeo.
Romeo, go ahead and begin getting up the ladder deployment out.
See, I have me personally. I carry 2 EAA, 2 ballistas, and 1 Onaga.
I'll wait here to
say again. Try not to destroy the building, but
Copy. We care about the civilian homes.
That's why our ROE is on yellow.
Our ROE is yellow, so... But if a building gets destroyed by one of our missiles, it happens. Fuck it. If they want to yell.
Blame the government.
Casualties of the war.
Exactly.
It's a demo. Stop, get in. Due to Bravo spooling.
I'm a goof too, but yeah.
Love you too, Baka.
Mr. Demo, we are possibly waiting for one more person, but if he doesn't
come in... He's going to take 10 minutes to load in anyway.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. There's nobody waiting for him, so just go.
Got it. You guys are going to Indy, I'm guessing?
We are going to Indy, correct.
Got it.
Be gentle, safe.
T2 Bravo's all loaded up with us.
Two different things. You can either be gentle or keep us safe.
With the most skill, we're liable to eat the rocks.
Fuck you, Baka.
I'm already planning on jumping out so I know I can at least make it to the OZ.
Fuck you too, Hog.
I've never been in the door of the ladder, that's so cool. Can't wait to get shot.
Don't worry, Demo, I have faith in you.
Alright.
Alright, let's lock it up and let the pilot have his fun.
Don't keep harassing him, go.
Dustin.
If Demo does what he did in 2 training, I'm sure he'll be fine.
Hey man, I had fun in that training. Impulse.
Bro, you left us before the road.
I got further orders for Dagger. I'm gonna throw my car in Angel while you land and then drop him.
What?
I gotta provide Guardian Angel for you while GI lands, according to Dagger.
Oh, hey, bud.
Lame.
It's Falcon, dumbass.
Huh?
You know, we never practice formation flying, Vance, but look at this formation.
We never had a formation, though. I just said stay low.
Just saying it. Just.
We're in a column, Vance.
Because I know if I don't say it one time, I'm going to take it. So. Yo, is that my heart?
When you guys reach your LZs, I'm going to break off the selfie so I can come in on mine. I hate that the map markers don't work. Hey, Hog.
Nah.
We get missile locked. Have fun. If we get missile locked, I'm just gonna fly you over the air until you can jump out.
Say you open your Mr. Prisoner and just fucking collide into the missile so the missile doesn't hit you?
Yeah, exactly.
Just tell me the angle it's coming from and I'll go fucking yeet it.
Tutu Bravo breaking off.
So we got 2 anti-missile bodies inside the lab, plus chaff.
It's not a countermeasure, it's a measure.
What do we call this? A last resort? No, that's just the first resort.
And there's a Stalfo.
Yes, they are. It's one of the veteran maps on Altus. No map markers will be working.
Thank God CTAB works.
Thank God. Alright. Of course it's a fucking incline. Alright, Hero, 30 seconds to get out. Go!
Let me know when you're done,
Dustin.
Already
out.
Dustin. 2-2 Bravo, Dustin. have heavy fire coming in.
Off my foot, bro.
Mans, are we clear strike those?
On 35. Say again.
We have flak at the castle. We clear strike those.
Hey, yeah, we're going. Someone's still fucking not liking on 35.
Got it. Stalfo, you want him? Got it. I'll use my ballistas on him.
Alright, Dagger, jump, has your shotgun.
Engage in there, yeah, the flat cannons.
Copy.
Grass one. Who went down?
Not wild, fuck.
My lad seemed to have armored itself.
Mark yourself, we'll get you.
Two times pilot down.
Who's the second one?
So if I
mark yourself so we can get to you.
036 131 036 131.
Lame, Stalfo, keep eyes on him.
I mean,
demo mark demo.
I've done that now.
Making my way, trying to get to y'all. Keep y'all set on a swivel.
Solid. If you're still thinking about me near the AA, come from the west and go low.
Well, do you know if you can get to one of them?
Where are you?
They got some, I think they got some Tempestus in there, or gas or something.
I see you marked on maps this year. Yeah, I can do some recon down here if you need it. I'll try, but if it gets too hot, I'm pulling out. Solid. I'm gonna do some recon real quick, now I'm right here next to AA. I'm gonna figure out what the hell they are.
They're the flat cannon.
Solid.
I think there's like five of them in there, maybe six.
Solid, hold tight, I'm gonna take a peek.
Demo, you need to be quick whenever I come get you, because with how hot it is in there.
Yeah, they're like hands, yeah. Alright, someone's gonna pick me up, I'm coming right here.
Demo.
What's up?
I'm at your marker, hurry up.
Solid.
You're good, go. You had to land in the open.
That's where I landed. That's like a...
That's fair.
Did you get full fire already?
Yeah, no, that AA is heavy.
Yeah, I already took that.
I think we lost Slav.
Good enough. Wait, what? What did you say?
Nothing. Fucking. I thought I was crashing.
No,
Slav is RTP.
There we go. Yep. I landed. I was pulling security, and four droid squad walked up on me, and that's why I was prone in the fucking basketball court. Like, nope.
I just saw your marker. Lame. I know I saw some in the middle of the town as well at one point, so I need to pull up north. This is a decently sized AO.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about something.
I mean, we could split the fucking lats to take each fucking call sign.
We could, but I was also thinking about getting one of these positions, putting an overseer in it.
Do it at a terminal.
Red arrow coming.
Right, I'm back.
I see that. Fuck. Slow the lats on. I'm gonna go try and help the stopper.
Okay.
Get back in the AR. Wrong button.
Curse you, Vince.
Hey, look, y'all have answers. I gotta get
Hi, I got Armand. It's okay. I'll just use the back to tank. Yeet.
Assist you with Dolpho. I don't know if you need it or not.
Okay, I'm loading up in my lat.
ETA for me to get back to the AO is 1:30.
What? Kill things, shoot people.
I'm gonna go over you and go straight out the west. Dude, Robert Dustin.
Same.
Deaths don't show up in chat, so we gotta do like constant checks on the green certs.
Great veteran mode. Oh shit.
Or you can make a call to platoon and let them know.
We'll just go back every 5 minutes and do a double check.
Copy, every 5. Minutes, Romeo. Fuck.
back to 2, Mr. River.
2-2, this is back.
Pirate back 2-2. Are you guys available for cash strike, over?
I am.
Call sign, this is back 8, I'm on.
Back 2-2. Requesting one time to cash strike on FM Misfit. Great corners are 037, break 131. It's roughly, I'd say, 450 meters out. There's a huge accumulation of droids, and there's one, yeah, it's the FM Hawk.
Stop doing research right now. Last call sign, this is back. Any from on last, pilot will be dispatched. Out.
Alright, I'm back in the AL now.
Alright, come on, y'all go ahead and grab that FM.
Solid.
Returning to base.
Lima.
Copy, we have 4 lads back in the AO.
You're done hitting that. Can you do another little pass by over?
Lock the open this back if I'm on last. Help.
Ah, fuck you.
Hey, see you in flight at the FM marker. Coming around for
green skies, last vulture down.
Emberfact 2-2, there's still an AAC in that FM. I'll copy.
Last call sign, this is Fat J from on last, coming in for another round. Help.
Hammerfact 1, break. Hammerfact 2-3, set up, we have set up a re-answer. LZ 423, LZ Monarch, over.
Last call sign, this is Fat J from on last. LZ 423, LZ Monarch, help.
Copy, AAT down.
Red east.
East, copy, engaging.
I have a few more missiles I can engage this with, so.
I got full load. I take
them. I got 7. Full flight of vultures.
Hammerfact 2-2, I've set up a new re-insert point. LZ works, grid coordinate 042, break 133, how copy?
Last call sign, this is back 8, I'm on my ass. Re-insert 422 at LZ works, out.
They're coming towards us.
Yep, that's how vultures work. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Splash one.
Hey, light going down.
I see it. Splash two. It's Vance. Fag is down.
I'm up, I'm awake.
Splash 3. You little shit. Oh shit. If it's your idea, it's not dumb.
We're thinking about that. We're thinking about taking it to a tunnel, but I don't know. I also don't know if that'd be a good idea, given the fact of the Zeus might try and do something with it.
Ah, damn. I need to take out these vultures, bastard man. All the boys, you miss them. Okay, Bright. Duty Bravo's down. Motherfucker.
Swap RTB because he was in reinserts. Can you mark on map where you wanted the overseer? I'll bring it.
Where are we?
Scratch the last vulture. Needs rearm now.
Hey Vance.
Yo.
Where are you at?
Wait, Dale, are you down?
Yep, marked on map.
Alright, solid. I'm heading to you then.
Man, I hate these map markers. Don't work in. I'm about 600 meters west of my map marker. You saw me jumping.
You don't have to pause.
Man, the map markers aren't working.
Are you by the down LA flat?
Yeah.
Solid. Yeah, your marker was way off.
Yeah, I could tell. It's the only way I could tell because my map marker not working.
Alright, marked on map advance 138174 keypad 5.
You wanted an overseer at that airbase, are you?
I'm coming back. Coming back.
Where are you at?
You literally passed over me twice. It's funny. My broken legs don't work.
I marked it in global on.
Alright, go.
Look where I'm thinking that Salfo is meeting. So, yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll bring it there in a minute.
I don't know how DI is doing, Bright. They're doing fine. At least I think they are.
So, we're bringing it. Well, I hate it when I vape, the liquid goes onto my fucking screen. Taking both overseers.
I was just gonna take one over there.
You got a solva? Wrong net.
What?
No, never mind. I don't know. Somehow my LR switched to a different channel. I don't know why that changed, but yeah, no, I got the overseer. Hey, Slog, go and bring the second one.
Okay, I'm gonna spawn a third one, so we have one.
Yeah, one should be fine.
Is there already one on?
Hey, Vance.
Yeah?
I'm gonna focus on air superiority loadout, since we have four lats.
I'm still waiting on a pickup at my marker.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, alright, I'll come get you. But shut up, Vance. Vance, are you stream sniping me?
Don't know what you mean.
Stream sniper.
Oh, whatever are you talking about?
Love you too, Vance. Thanks for the view, nerd.
Hey, where are we setting up these overseers at? We're doing it at that airfield. It's marked on the map as Hammer Park. Oh, okay, I see it.
Oh, man. Right, tell me why you picked a fucking veteran setting map.
Guys, I would suggest taking all those Z95s and get some more lats over there at the fob, or temporary fob.
Hey, Vance.
Yo.
Think you could ask Advisor for a TP pole for to the FARP so we don't have to go back to the Acumen?
That is true. Zeus might do a funny thing.
Yeah, I'll be. I mean, putting the, four reinserts, having them teleport there might be a good idea, but having them. But, then again, we have no defensive stuff there. We just have the overseer there for us.
I mean, you're thinking like this is a myop there, Mr. Vince.
No, I'm thinking as if this was GC.
That's fair. Tell me in, Vince.
I'm literally right on my marker.
How'd you manage that, Vince?
I looked at the grid reference and then I found the grid reference on my
No, I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the fucking lat.
Oh, I got shot down, so that happened?
You're good to pull off, lat.
Solid.
You're good to dust.
Welcome to Air Malaysia. We don't serve nuts.
What do you serve? Pizza?
Rice. Fuck you.
I love me some rice.
Fuck. He loves rice. He's Asian. I can say that because I am Asian.
I'm a white boy.
Oh, fuck.
It is pretty silent after that fire mission.
Actually, yeah. Why is Granite already silent? Also, I think you noticed Bright said he misses you.
Oh.
Oh. Well, don't say the Q word.
Yes, well, I was actually going to ask you, what are you doing?
Hey, poor Ranger, here's a snake. There's no red air, so you know.
Hey, were you still counting, stats this up since it's the main up?
Carly's been talking to me about what to do do stuff. Hey, by the way, I'm gonna have you help me with some stuff next weekend if you're available.
Next weekend, on Friday?
Friday. Oh, probably Saturday.
Yeah, I'm gonna be good.
Maybe Sunday after all my meetings and everything. I don't know. I haven't decided when.
Whatever it was.
You know, as a Bravo pilot, I don't need to show up to those still, and I'm happy.
You don't have to show up to my HQ. I have Hammer HQ, Claymore Company.
Thank God, I don't need to show up to any of those.
But no, I'm thinking about hosting an open house next weekend.
A Hammer open house?
Mm-hmm.
See who wants to join the flight?
Just trying to get people interested. That's literally all I'm trying to do.
Mans has really landed in the middle of the runway, huh?
He's been sitting there for like 5 minutes, 10 minutes now.
You wanna talk to him, Mr. Peck?
I thought he said something to him, that's why I asked him what he's doing.
He's waiting for Snake, it seems. Alright, Mr. Peck, go!
Red Air. Southeast.
Coming back. Full load of 18 air-to-air missiles. Let's go.
Got my ass. Yeah, they all just...
Did you blast it out of the sky?
Yeah, very much. I'm going down heavy and hard, probably going unconscious.
Astolfo, are you in there? Solfo's over the AL. Hey, Bright. Right. Lag. Stream lag. Stream lag. One minute out from AL. Astolfo coming in from the northeast. Assisting. Come on. Come on, pal. Holy mother of God. Fox 2? He's gonna flip? He actually flip?
Attacker 1-3, that's the server.
Don't flare. E flare. Don't
flare. Full resupply on a DZ ratchet. I'll copy.
Oh, man. Scratch one.
Demo.
What's up, buddy?
Hey, have you... You know how to read, map markings, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I was just wondering. I mean, I don't mind going over and helping you out with some map markings. Since we're no longer going to have, in server-wise, our spots on map. Where you have to go based off your grid mark and none where you're terrain.
Buddy, hang on. We're in a dogfight right now.
Yeah. How is it up there?
Hot. Hot and heavy.
That's just how I like it. So I'm looking at my lat down.
God, I wish that was me.
I was waiting for that. Splash 2.
Hey, Vance.
I think Vance is unconscious.
Oh, is he? Is he down?
Flash 3.
I'm doing absolutely shit today. They're flying.
Fuck it. Going out with them. You flared? Welcome back, boss. Splash 4.
Yeah, when y'all come grab me, I'm at the nose of the acclimator.
Hang on. Right here.
Yeah, like I said, my lap decided to go for swim.
Oh, so you went down in the ocean.
Yeah, I was looking in map, and then next thing I know, like, I was going up whenever I opened my map. Then next thing I know, I'm going nose down the water.
You sure you're going up and not going down, but think you're going up?
No, Mike, I know the difference between up and down.
Okay, just saying. Your brother had problems with that. Oh shit!
I'm on the rock.
Where on a rock?
Marked on map.
Are you at the gear marker?
Stay firm. Slap is on his way.
Splash 5. Last vulture. Copy. If you can, go grab Vans out of the water.
Okay, bro.
Green skies. I am returning to FARP.
Where is he at?
He said he's at the nose of the acclimator.
Did you just fall over, Vance?
Huh?
Did you fall over?
He fell and he can't get up.
My wife
decided to take a swim. Yeah, we have green skies over the AO. I'm returning a fart. Good job, Astolfo. They're like cars. You gotta wash them every day, dude. Sorry, Astolfo!
What just happened?
Demo did an oopsie.
The nose.
Hey, If you guys are back at the acclimator, we're gonna need another overseer at the farm. Stealth, I'm so sorry.
Hey, Flop, look for the shop.
Five.
My boy thinks this is a boat.
Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up!
Oh, shit. Demo RTB to acclimator. We might have a pilot missing. What happened? Are we? Did everyone fucking go down? God. Solid copy, RTB. Not a good day to be a hammer pilot. Not a good day to be a hammer pilot. Oh, my heart attack. Holy shit. Check, check. Are you still in the water, Vance?
No.
Did you die?
Maybe.
That's fair.
We're checking those two demo decks, by the way.
Well, I'm waiting for those to fucking get in.
Yeah, demo's gonna rearm, repair, and then I'm gonna grab another overseer. Don't ask what happened at the FARP, Astolfo, I'm very sorry.
Did anybody get that resupply for the Dagger?
I think Slav or Solify did before.
I got them.
Going down.
I swear my mask fucked up now.
Did I just hear Astolfo say going down?
Yeah, wrong one.
Ah, okay.
Stop, you're going down.
Actual skill issue.
Eh.
She wants to join the party at the bat crew.
There we go, that's the one I thought she was gonna do.
Perfect.
23,
message over. 23,
this is
back,
drop it over.
Back 23, requesting general resupply at DNC trigger, over. Be advised, I'll be on that with reinserts.
Last call sign to spec, APM on last pilot will be dispatched. Out.
Hey, Slav.
What's up?
Can you drive this overseer under me?
Sure.
don't know. What happened?
Okay, once you're out, I'm gonna mag clamp it.
The bobbin in the air now?
Oh yeah, I heard it dump in. I just didn't see what it was.
Oh, I see it.
Alright.
Oh.
That was RTV to the FARP to drop off the overseer.
Oh.
Slob's gonna be on reinsert duty.
Anyone get 3-3 as our resupply?
Yeah, I'm at trigger.
Okay.
MTT.
I don't have onagers. That's one of you.
Ready.
That's more like it. After I drop the overseer, I can fly over.
Last call sign is bag. Pilot will be dispatched. ETA, 1 mic.
Overseer drop, heading to it easy. What do you need? General ammo equipment? Copy.
Oh, everything.
Everything including fucking medicine. Hell yeah.
Dude, I don't know what they're doing. Something's killing my frames.
I have cast birds in the air. Never mind, not cast birds, HMPs. 5 HMPs in the air. More than 5, holy fuck.
Whenever you get near the area, there'll be blue smoke marking the position we want the DZO.
Yeah, I can't get in because there's too much right there.
Hey, from my last, be advised, it's going to be about 2 mics due to heavy red air. How copy over?
Fact is Dagger 1-3 requesting a cap.
Last call sign, this is Fag. Be advised, we are currently dealing with red air. Over. Stop. Vance is heavily damaged.
Oh, flare. If you need to, Vance, get out of here. Motherfucker.
Going down.
Can you save it?
No, I'm not able to save it.
Copy, splash another one.
Yeah,
that, I'm going and going to try and make my way towards GI.
Okay, the only marker I can give you is on 4.8 clicks, south, southwest of, Sabri? It's near Cape Jacantes, the islands. About 5 clicks, south, southwest.
Why are you just fucking a pro at this, huh? Missiles. 2 missiles. 1 missile. Fuck you. Woo, that doesn't exist. Thank God. Oh my god, thank you.
How ATL on that air?
I think there's the 4 left. Hang on. I think last 2 are on my 6.
Killed me. The TP just killed me. Break off on that,
Who was just hovering over there, by the way? I just got shot down.
Well, I was going to drop Sig, but he decided to stay in there, and I had to wait for him to get the fuck out.
Oh, I got rammed. I got rammed.
Last call from the Spectrum, try to go.
Hey, boss, custom transmission over. Give me whenever you're ready.
Is anybody available for cast?
I'll be there shortly. I got reinserts to pick up.
Stolfo's good.
Send it over.
Last call sign, requesting two times cast missions on 2 times NTTs located at Grid Reference 044, break 119, marked on map, hard copy.
Last call from the spec, based on my last call, over dispatch, out.
You have enough onagers for those, Sulfa?
The, center of Highline gives, for onagers, give me 3 onagers.
3? Lucky.
Hey,
what's up?
Hey, Vince, you still on the ground?
What? Yeah, I'm about 600 out from 2HQ and 2.
Copy, I'm back in the air.
I'm making my way to 2H.
Back to 2. I've updated our drop zone. Marked our drop zone.
I'm
going to
They still need resupply over there, don't they?
Yeah, so when we can.
Yeah, I got it.
Go grab that. From your south southeast, how coffee over? 1 foot.
Returning to base.
Copy, the FARP has an overseer.
MTT down, good hit. I got that vulture that was on your tail.
Alright, Devo,
I'm at
50
position.
Copy, I'm gonna drop the supplies, land in, and pick you up. Vance, ETA, 30 seconds.
They just got smacked by something. They got smacked by
me. Yeah, fucking transport HMPs, I'm going in. Splash one.
Getting lit up by something.
Is the HMP. Side guns hurt. Phantom landing.
Device Viper's in play.
Yep, filling up. I had to pull out the Viper to lit me up.
Yeah, no, this is it. I died on them yet.
Copy, you have red in the sky. Holy!
Yeah, I was about to land, but I was getting shut lit up.
Open.
Yeah, my hole is red.
Yeah, that one's dead sick because I just got hit by 30 fucking vultures.
Trust me, I know the pain.
I'll get the ult as soon as I can.
Alright, I'm coming in quick. Get loaded up.
Vance!
Huh?
Demo's mad.
There you go.
I'll talk to you about it in your office.
I'm coming.
Yeah, quick. I had to turn off my engine so I can't lock on. Get in the ball.
Everyone, let's go.
1 Hammer 22 Bravo, you have 1 times. Friendly pilot on foot approaching you from the north. Watch your fire, over.
Airbag 2-1, Christian resupply.
Anyone got that?
Say again?
2-1 requesting a resupply.
Yeah, they can wait.
Okay, I didn't... Oh, what was the... What happened? Like, I didn't hear what happened, actually. That's making a cell phone want to respond with that.
So... So basically, we were over the EO. We were just flying, right? And about 30 vultures appeared from the Providence above us. I say about, because my fucking radar was full of them. I got shot down immediately. And yeah, the radar in the sky is kind of that op. You remember that op you were telling me about?
No wonder it's so laggy right now with all these fucking bullshit.
Yeah. They're spawning him in waves are 16 and plus.
But then again, look how many pilots we have on server, though.
I know, but... I got locked on immediately because they spawned above me. That's the annoying part. Two Bravo taking off back later. I got reinserts on the Echometer, I'll pick them up.
Alright. Fuck me.
I'm good.
Yeah, I'm down in the water right now. I see Slav. I'm right next to the west of you.
Which squad are you with?
I'm in 2-2. We have two more buddies coming up.
You have two more? Oh, great.
Well, two more troopers that just died, so we'll see.
Hey, how's the air looking?
One more?
Yeah.
Is it our guy, or...?
Might as well be. It's Vask.
Oh, fucking hell. Gotta click out to the nearest, opened,
Vask, who are you with?
I just hopped in just to hop in.
Okay, then I'm dropping you a 2-2. Hey, Vance.
Yeah, join the hellhole
that is. How's the red air looking?
It's not that bad.
Copy, I have 3 for 2-2. I'll engage it. Red air is needed.
Yeah, we were supposed to get a resupply, but I don't think we got it called in because our RTO died.
No, you got it called in. Everything above you just shot every resupply attempt. You're right under the Providence where all the vultures spawn. So every time we go in for a resupply, 15 vultures would spawn above us and shoot us down.
Shit.
Yeah, so 2-2's position for a resupply is kind of untenable.
But are you able to drop us off at DZ Havelock, or is it we need new
position? I can land and for about 5 seconds. You guys better be fucking quick.
Let's see.
Because about 15 vultures are in the air shooting down our pilots right now. I've shot 12 of them down.
This guy's down by the beach.
Probably could do. Holy fuck. Please don't notice me. Please don't notice me, Mr. Vultures. Come on. Focus on the person shooting you. Hey, there's... There's Republic ships now. Thank fuck.
What are ships?
Yeah, this is a headline. What the heck's being loaded?
Copy.
One's getting rammed.
I'm past the red air. I'm dropping the 2-2 boys off.
Copy that. Republic now.
What do you need?
Probably your help assisting with the radar.
Oh, yeah. I got it.
Okay, if you guys want, you can unload the cargo from my fucking lat for resupply.
Thanks for the landing.
Oh, there, back in the air. I barely have any fuel, but I can try and get some of this red air off your ass.
Get the fucking resupply out! Taking off! Be advised, 2-2 reinserts drop, then they have their resupply. Hey, look, AI pilots. Copy, green skies. We have AI pilots on net.
Oh, they're arcs.
Oh, great.
Multiple time bases and X.
Oh, look, and X.
Time of fact, this is Doom 5 requesting pickup active reference 031 break 130 on top of castle, 1 times battalion asset. We'll probably do some hotel copy.
5 call sign, this is back. 8 from on land, pilot copy, this is back. Interrogative. Are we doing debrief in field or at the acclimator? Over.
We're requesting
infield, over.
Oh, are they?
Infield, so fucking land and touchdown.
The Alamo mark on map, active reference, break 039, break 129. How copy?
Alamo marker.
A from on last.
In the middle of the city, the hospital, guys.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you know, they called us to the castle and then they moved the fucking Alamo. Yeah, just come over by me, they're over here.
Well, someone needs to go grab them from the castle, though. Just.
Hey, I'm on.
Yeah, if you need to grab people from the castle, go grab to the castle. I'll. Why are you getting in?
Position.
Who's this dumbass?
Anybody else if you're not at the Alamo?
Hey,
what's up?
Dagger's being dumbasses.
What's new?
They're jumping on my lat. Like, on the wings.
Get the fuck off of them.
Oh man, I really need to take a shit. Fucking off.
Are we lining up in field? No.
I was in the air, Stolfo, so they were just jumping. No, they got off when I touched down. I think they thought they were getting picked up. Or I don't know. Fucking dumb things. Lost 2 lats.
Depression.
the DZ.
Right here.
Where? We should be back a little bit, I think.
No.
Where's Platoon standing?
No,
remember
I'm
the
not team lead back.
Even more back.
We need to go back.
We should keep on up here.
No, we're using the trench to relax on. Lean back on it.
I don't like to punch my back.
Well, then don't do it then.
I'll
sit here.
Nah, I kinda dig to go 7. I'll back every move. To the right.
I have one ship right ahead, so we can make some space for Kennedy.
Two hops to start.
Kennedy's a bit large, we need to make space for him.
We can talk about it after demo.
I know. I'm just stating the fact that I'm not gonna be hosting an op tonight.
Huh?
Not gonna be hosting an op tonight.
Okay. I mean, it's your holiday, so it's understandable.
I mean, hey, it's how I relax. But I am that much pissed off.
Oh. You can talk about it after.
I know. We're gonna need Baka. I'm gonna need to make him laugh. The laugh.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna say this now though. No, I ain't gonna do a deep move with y'all. Y'all did good, thanks for coming.
Do I have a hit because they smell really bad?
Dude, I'm not even gonna be able to hear fucking Misfit.
His beautiful voice will catch you.
Let's go.
I'm just gonna pretend like I didn't come.
Punisher down.
What an idiot. Alright. Good job. Very nice. Me likey. Decent pace throughout. You fucking killed a bunch of shit. 1200 droids. And then some. Good shit. Fucking fun op. I'm barely sure I ran to every squad
aircraft.
And vibed for a little bit. Very cool, me likey. I'll do big speech after we get through the rigmarole of the fucking shit we have to usually do. Legatory, you got anything?
I'll be back.
Punisher.
Yes, I'm lacking on kills, dog. I was reinserting Andy.
Yo,
is
only
this Whisper now?
No.
Is this Whisper now? No, I'm joking. Nah. Thank you, Misfit, for everything that you've done with Claymore 2. Running with you was absolutely fun. You still smell like a wet brick. That's never going to change. Since you're in Australia now, you're still going to get disowned by me after this. And yes, you will be shot by the whole platoon. This will happen, and I approve of this. But this will happen after the photo.
Bro, we just switched the letter of the law. You can't do that. We're a very serious milsim unit now.
Oh, put this on
actually,
me.
No.
I'll get the A.
is that all punishing?
No. No. Okay. Don't worry. Ignore me. I'm starting to turn into blind.
Oh my goodness. Thank you, Neo.
Misfit. The breasty spaghetti. Edu.
Edu. Oh, I hate it. Grumpy. Rolling check.
No, I was setting it up. That was a good op. It's nice to see you turn out, I guess. And it was a pleasure serving with you. shit.
Dope, dope, dope. Thank you, thank you.